I'm Kendra.
I'm Lorraine.
I'm Elisa.
I'm Megan, and we're the
Redhead Express. So I would say our sound is country music with an acoustic flair.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, we started out performing up in Alaska, and we played whatever made it up there. And that was Irish, bluegrass,
folk. Listen to a lot of the Dixie Chicks and Alison Krauss and that kind of thing.
And now I would say, well, the way I describe it to people is we're like a mixture between Dixie Chicks and Mumford & Sons.
I was raised on the land that we cleared with our hands. Cut the timber, fit the stone, made our high country home.
We do a song called Roots that I wrote about growing up in Alaska.
It's a story of how we got started. We lived in Alaska.
We built our own house. We all got to, we had pictures somewhere of all of us laying tile. And so we kind of refer to that in the song a little bit. And so that's kind of an about us song. Show is quite a variety. We've done so much over the last 7 or 8 years, just different audiences, different kinds of music. So we try to put in something we think everybody will enjoy, all ages. We do covers, current covers, and some older covers as well. We do original music. We do some fun novelty stuff. Megan's got a chocolate addiction.
My name is Megan Walker, and I'm a chocoholic.
Hi Megan.
It's really bad.
So we have one song where you even throw some chocolate out to the audience.
So if you come,
we have a lot of fun. Inspiration from everywhere when I write, especially the more that I've written, the more I think you kind of get in tune with ideas and just getting inspiration from songs. But I get inspiration from the music that I listen to, relationships, obviously, anything that I'm going through my life, sometimes other people's stories. So I try to just gather as broad of an influence as I can so I can take from everything and make something that's my own.
I wish it would fall.